space, the final frontier.
Specimen gathering mission on planet Alpha 177.
Mr. Spok is much stronger than the ordinary human being. Aroused, his great physical strength could kill. But it's a risk I'll have to take.
Something bothering you, Mr. Spok?
May I say that I have not thoroughly enjoyed serving with humans. I find their illogic and foolish emotions a constant irritant.
Unlike you, we humans are full of unpredictable emotions. Love. Tenderness.
Yes, yes. If I seem insensitive to what you're going through, Captain, understand. It's the way I am.
Don't be afraid. Here's my hand. Hold on.
You are beautiful. More beautiful than any dream of beauty I've ever known.
What is your point, Mr. Spok?
I love you. I can love you.
Kiss me. You're out of your mind.
Prospect appeared quite attractive to you a moment ago.
You don't really want to hurt me, do you? Put that thing away.
No, I don't think so.
No, I can't. It's painless and quick.
Ah! Entry made by Second Officer Spok.
Possible we may have hit the wrong entry point.
Yes.
Very well, Captain.
Try again.
If it pleases you.
What are you waiting for? Hurry!
If you'll excuse the intrusion, Captain.
Bury the hatchet.
An appropriate choice of terms, Captain.
Keep your fucking hands off. Just keep away, you green-blooded half-breed.
Scotty, no, wait.
Are you all right, Captain?
All right, just a little busy. I have to take him back. Inside myself. I can't survive without him. I don't want to take him back. He's like an animal. A thoughtless, brutal animal.